When NRM came into power, it did not only create affirmative action for the girl child and women. What is more important is that now there is an affirmative environment in every sphere of governance in the country. Women constitute more than 50% of the population of Uganda, and therefore it would be foolhardy for anybody to leave more than half of the population out of the development agenda. There is evidence that this money has been put to good use. He says, thank you very much for being a very good example of how money should be spent.
In Uganda, you cannot put up this kind of golden complex with these meager resources. If it was a Minister X, they would be telling us 150 billion or 200 billion. But you can imagine. So our chief guest, there is no need of taking people to benchmark outside these developed countries. Bring them here to see the type of people who are doing this.
I do appreciate the comment. However, we find that when members of parliament are traveling abroad, we go out there to benchmark on things that are not available in Uganda. Sometimes even the type of infrastructure that exists in countries abroad, in Europe, in Asia, like China.
Benshaba abutereze obubahasa